You've done this great job of creating this great game between you and really defining this character and really kind of clicking with it. What do you think has been the difference in allowing you to dig so deeply into this character?
Writing's good. The stories are good. The other actors are great. Makes the job easy.
What have you been doing since?
Come on, you got follow up? Come on, let's go.
I'm not working on it. Don't climb up now.
Your first role is
so
good.
Then at that point, what are you hoping? I mean, I don't want to spoil it, but what are you hoping that you know everybody ultimately takes away?
Did you see the last one?
I have not. I'm waiting to watch it with my friend. What would you spoil?
I see. You don't want to ask me a question. What I would spoil it. I'm not that dumb. I won't spoil it. What's the question?
Is there anything particular that you're hoping the audience takes away at the end of this?
Oh, you know, I just hope they like it. You know, it's no more Leonard's story. You want to put it down and say that was fun.
Well, thank you for 6 years of awesome work.
Thank you.
You've made me better because of what you're doing.
Thank you. I appreciate it.